In this week, the prices of petrol and diesel have gone to their highest level in India. So what decides the prices of petrol and diesel in India? When we come across the prices of petrol and diesel to rise, we hear a term that is called the international crude oil prices. So in this current situation, which factors decide the international crude oil prices to rise? The first factor is, in last month, President Donald Trump had withdrawn from the Iran nuclear deal and had put the sanctions on Iran, where Iran is a major oil supplier to the countries of the world. The second is, the rupee is weakening in the international market as compared to the dollar. The third point is, the OPEC countries, Organization of Petroleum Exporting Countries, have cut the supply of crude oil so that they can get the maximum amount of money from the crude oil. The current international crude prices are $80 per barrel, which is not at its highest point. Now let us go to the analysis of crude oil and the prices of petrol and diesel in India of our last 5 years. In 2013, when Dr. Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister of India, the international crude oil prices were $105 per barrel, which was the record high. Still, the petrol and diesel prices in India were 70 to 76 rupees per liter. When Prime Minister Narendra Modi came to power in 2014, the international crude oil prices was reduced to $35 to $40 per barrel, and still the prices of petrol and diesel remained the same because the Modi government had a surplus amount of tax, central tax as well as the state tax on fuel of petrol and diesel. Now in this current situation, what can the government of India do to reduce the petrol and diesel prices? First, the government of India can reduce the central tax as well as the state tax levied on the petrol and diesel used as a fuel. By doing this, the government of India will incur a loss of revenue, but since 2014 to 2018, they have collected a surplus amount of tax which will balance the amount of revenue collected by government of India. This was what Dr. Manmohan Singh did during his tenure in 2013, where the international oil prices were at their record high, $105 per barrel, and the domestic prices were stuck to 70 to 76 rupees per liter. So this can be a possible outcome. Now the second solution to this problem can be, if the government of India or if Modi government brings the oil into the GST network, then according to Chidambaram, our ex-finance minister, the petrol and diesel prices will be cut or reduced by rupees 25, which is a big change in the petrol and diesel prices. This can also be a possible outcome if the government of India does this. So now let us see what the government of India does to reduce the petrol and diesel prices, which have stuck to the record high number, that is almost 80 rupees per liter.